Let us take a look now at the reaction of the halide salts with silver nitrate solution. I'm using 0.1 molar silver nitrate solution, which I have in this boiling tube on the right. I'm going to acidify the silver nitrate. This test then works with acidified silver nitrate, and I'm using concentrated nitric acid and just adding a few drops to the silver nitrate. There they go. So on the right we've got acidified silver nitrate. Each of these halide salts are of sodium and they're white crystalline solids. I'm going to add deionized water to each to make a solution. That's a solution of aqueous sodium chloride, aqueous sodium bromide, and aqueous sodium iodide. Going to add now the acidified aqueous silver nitrate to each of these in turn. First of all, the one on the left here is sodium chloride solution. Just one or two drops to begin with. And you should observe there the formation of a white precipitate. Add a few drops to the middle one, which is aqueous sodium bromide. Again, you see a precipitate. You may just be able to make out the difference between the first and second. The first is white, a white precipitate. That's silver chloride that is formed. In the middle here then we have a cream or off-white precipitate of silver bromide. Let's see what happens with the iodide salt. We'd add then the acidified aqueous silver nitrate to the aqueous sodium iodide solution here on the right. Here we go, just a few drops first of all. Again, a precipitate forms immediately, and this is a yellow precipitate. We'll be able to see it maybe a little bit more clearly in a moment. Hope you can see the one on the right is yellow. One in the middle is more of a cream color, and the one on the left, white. These are light sensitive reactions, so let's just watch them for a few moments. See what happens. You should see the suspensions beginning to darken as a result of interactions with light. The first two, the silver chloride formed on the left and the middle one, the silver bromide, they are light sensitive, so we expect to see those darken. Indeed, it is silver bromide that is used in photography. There you see how it is finished up.